क्लास सेवन मैथमेटिक्स। आई एम आर एस प्रसाद सर। टुडे आवर चैप्टर इज डेसिमल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ रेशनल नंबर एंड ऑपरेशंस। सो योर एक्सरसाइज 11 पॉइंट विल बी स्टार्ट टुडे। सो आई विल स्टार्ट योर। सो what is the terminating and non terminating decimals? Let us see what will be happen in 13 upon 4. So it is the 13 upon 4, you can see here. When 13 divided by 4, so 4 3 are 12, and after subtracting we get 1, and here is 4. फिर आफ्टर डेसिमल वी पुट द डेसिमल एंड राइट द जीरो, एंड दिस जीरो विल बी हियर। सो 4 2 जा 8, एंड वंस अगेन सब्ट्रैक्टिंग वी गेट 2। सो 1 0 इज हियर एंड दैट जीरो इज कमिंग हियर। एंड नाउ वंस अगेन 4 5 जा 20, सो इट विल बी 0 0। सो दैट इज द कंप्लीटली डिवाइजिबल। सो दैट मीन इज टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल। द दिस वन इज कॉल्ड एज टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल। दिस वन इज, सो यू कैन से इट इज टर्मिनेटिंग। एंड वॉट अबाउट टू दिस? यू कैन सी इन दिस वन अबाउट 22 22 अपॉन 3। सो 3 20 डिवाइडेड बाई 3, सो 3 6 जा 18, and here is 0.0, so point is here and drop the zero here, and 3 6 are once again 18, and here 1 0 increase, and here is this zero. Now once again 3 6 are 18, so 1 0 is here, so you can put the zero here, and 3 6 are 18, and so on it is going on. So we have to write here 20 upon 3 is equal to 6.6666 and so on. So how can represent? It is called as non-terminating decimal. So this one is non-terminating decimal. It is non-terminating decimal. But how can write this one is? We can write 6.6 bar or 6.6 dot. So you can represent this one. So that is the representation of non-terminating decimal. So you can see in other question. So there is 1 by 7. 1 by 7 is terminating or non-terminating. You can divide like this. So we get it is 0.142857141 again. So it is non-terminating. So 1 upon 7 is written as 0.414285 bar. You can write like this. Or you can see here 1 by 6. What will be happen 1 by 6? It will becomes 0.16666 and so on. So we can write here 0.16 bar. 6 के ऊपर ही बार आपको शो करना है और 6 के ऊपर ये पॉइंट शो कर सकते हो। सो लेट अस सी व्हाट विल बी इन दिस चैप्टर, होल चैप्टर। सो यू वुड सी दैट द प्राइम फैक्टर ऑफ दिस डिनोमिनेशन, डिनोमिनेटर्स हैव 2 5। यदि डिनोमिनेटर में 2 और 5 या वो दोनों में से कोई सा भी होगा तो डेसिमल जो होगा वो रेशनल नंबर आपका क्या होगा, दैट इज द टर्मिनेटिंग, वो टर्मिनेटिंग हो जाएगा। एंड रादर देन 2 एंड 5, सो दैट विल बी नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग। सो यू कैन सी हेयर 1 बाई 6, 1 बाई 7, 2 बाई 9 एंड 2 बाई 11 इन दिस डिनोमिनेटर आर रादर देन 2 एंड 5। सो दीज आर द नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग डेसीमल। सो द प्राइम फैक्टर ऑफ द डेसीमल डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ दीज नंबर्स, डू द प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ द डिनोमिनेटर्स ऑफ दीज नंबर्स हैव नंबर अदर देन 2 एंड 5, If the prime factor or denominator have the number other than 2 and 5, then the decimal representation of such numbers would be non-terminating. So always remember, other than 2 and 5, so that is non-terminating. If it is the 2 or 5, so that means it's a terminating decimal. Let us start the example. Find the terminating and non-terminating numbers of the following. So first number is 4 upon 5. So denominator, do the prime factor of denominator. That is the 125. So you can divide this 5, 2 jar 10 and 5, 5 jar 25. So 5 again, 5, 5 jar 25 and 5, 1 again. So 125 has 5 into 5 into 5. So it has only 5. So it is terminating decimal. Now in case of 5 upon 18, so you can do the prime factor of 18. So 2, 9 ja 18. And here is 3, 3 is 9, and once again 3, 1 is 3. So the 18 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3. In this prime factor, other than 2 and 5. So it is non-terminating decimal. So you can do like this, and it's a very easy question. Let us see what happened in this. So in this denominator is 8, so you can divide it is 2. 4 ja 8 and 2 ja 4 and 2 1 ja 2. So prime factor of 8 is 2 into 2 into 2. So there is only 2. It has only 2 as a prime factor. So it is terminating decimal. Now let us see in this. Now denominator is 100. Do the factors. So 2, 5, 10. Once again, 2, 5, and 2, 5, 10. Once again, 5, 5, 5, 25. Once again, 5, 5, 1, 5. So factor of this one is 100 becomes 2 into 2 into 5 into 5. So it has only 2 and 5 as prime factor. So it is terminating decimal. So that is the answer you have to write in both the case. Let us see in example 2. Find the decimal representation of minus 23 upon 3. So 23 will be divided by which one? It is by 3. So 3, 7, 21. So it becomes 2. And here is 0.0. So you can put point here and 10 is here. So 3, 6, 18. So once again 2, put the 0 and keep here 0. So 3, 6, once again 18. here is 2, put 10 here and 10 is here. Once again it is 6 ja 18 and so on. So that means minus 23 upon 3 is given as minus 7.666 and so on. So it can be represent as 7.6 bar. So that will be your answer. Now come to the exercise 11.1. So it's a very small exercise, so you can do very well. So the first question, without dividing, find out the terminating and non-terminating decimal. So let us see in this question first, 4 upon 5. Denominator ke factor, it has 5, so it is terminating decimal. यहाँ पे प्राइम फैक्टर केवल 5 ही है, प्राइम फैक्टर ओनली 5, सो इट इज टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल. नाउ लेट अस सी द 8 अपॉन 7. What about the, so 7 is other than 2 and 5, so it is non-terminating. Non-terminating decimal. So you have to write like this. Now come to the next one, minus 15 upon 49. So what will be 49? 49 do the factor, 7 jam, so 7 1 jam. So 49 has prime factor 7, which is other than 2 and 5, so it is non-terminating. Non-terminating decimal. So you can write very well. Now in the question of 7 upon 50, so you can do the prime factor of 50, so it is 225 jam, once again 5 jam and once again 5, so 50 is equal to 2 into 5 into 5, so it has only 2 and 5 prime factor. So it is terminating decimal. So you can do very well, and similarly you can do this one. It is non-terminating because 28 has, in 28 you can see here 28, 2 1 ja 2, 2 4 ja, once again 2, 2 7 ja, and it is 7 1 jar. So that means 28 is equal to 2 into 2 into 7, so it is other than the 2 and 5, so it is non-terminating. So you can write here non-terminating, and you can do at home. So you can do very well. This is the very important questions. Now come to the second, change the given rational number to decimal number. So how can this one is 3 upon 5, so 3 divided by 5. So put here point, 0 point here, so 5, 6 ja 30, so you have to write here this one, So 3 upon 5 will be equal to 0.6, and that is your answer. Let us see 17 by 4, second one is. So 17 divided by 4, it is 4, not 7. So 4 is 16. So we get 1, put the point, and 10 is here. So 4, 2 is 8. So here is 2, put the 10 once again. So here is 20, and 4, 5 is 20. So there is nil. So that means 17 upon 4 can be written as 4.25. So it is the terminating decimal. Let us see in this 15 upon 6. So how can say this number 16, 2 is 12. So here is 3, put the 0 point here, and here is 0 and 6, 5 ja 30. So it will be cancelled out. So you can write here 15 upon 6 as a 2.5. So that one is your answer. It is also answer. Let us see what happened in this 19 divided by 2. So 2. 9 ja 18, so it becomes 1 only. So put the point here and 0. So 10 is here and 2 5 ja 10. So what will be happen in this? So 19 by 2 is equal to 9.5. And what about to this? So you have to divide 20 by 3. So 3 6 ja 18. So we get here 2. So put the point here and 10, and 10 is here. 3 6 ja, that is 18. Once again 2 and 0 here, so 6 ja 18, and so on. So that means 20 upon 3 is equal to 6.666, and so on. So we can write here 6.6 bar. So that will be your answer. I think you can do very well. Write the following decimal number as decimal number. So first of all, you can divide this one. So 3 divided by 8. So here is point, put the point here, and so 10. So 3 ja, it is 24. So we get here 6, and put the 0 once again, and here is 0. Eight seven ja 56. Now subtract this, that is the 4. So we get here 0, and 8 5 ja 40. So 3/8 is written as 0.375. It is the terminating decimal. So you can say it is the answer. Now by 6, 1 is divided by 6. So we get 0 point here and point 0 here. So 6 1 ja 6. Here is 4, and put 10 once again, and 6, 6 ja 36, we get 4 here, so put 10 here, and we get once again 6, 6 ja 36, and so on. So 1 by 6 is written as 0.1666, and you can say it is 0.16 bar. Let us see what happened in this next third question. So let us divide it 4 by 9. So once again 0 point, and here is 9. So 9 6 ja. Now it is 9 4 ja. So 36 we get 4. So put the 0 once again, it becomes 40. So 9 4 ja 36, and so on. So you can write here 4 upon 9 as a 0.444, and so on. So you have to write like this 0.4 bar. So that one is your answer. Let us see in your table, and that table is for your homework. What will be happen in this? First of all, decimal representation. So 1 by 2. वन बाई टू को वन को डिवाइड करेंगे टू से, इट बिकम 0.5 एंड इट इज टर्मिनेटिंग और नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग, सो यू हैव टू राइट टर्मिनेटिंग। एंड दैट इज 1.3, 1/3, सो यू हैव टू राइट 0.333 एंड सो ऑन, सो दैट इज द नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग। दैट मीन्स यू कैन डू वेरी वेल। इट इज योर होमवर्क, सो यू कैन कंप्लीट। सो दिस इज योर होमवर्क, सो यू कैन कंप्लीट एट होम। आज मैं यही एंड कर रहा हूँ, नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज मैं नेक्स्ट टाइम पे लूँगा। सो नीचे जो है इसके एक लाल